That's kind of interesting. Scrap. Good.
hide from him.
More bounties. Yeah, not bad. Whew. Okay. Can use this. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. Do you remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up. We're gonna ride north. Fresh start. Yeah, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that I might not see you again. You know? Useful. Should be it.
All right. Open up.
Can I help you?
Just having a look.
Bike's a real guzzler. Bike's looking busted up. See you around.
Can I help you?
you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
What? Need anything?
Okay. Need supplies, weapons? Here you go.
Why aren't you working? Come on.
Can I get anything else for you?
Hey, no, don't. I'm getting the work.
No. Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Stop! Knock it off!
Later.
Yeah?
Hey, what do you need?
Just... having a look.
Let me get the gate.
Gotta go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down.
Here we go. Never gets old. Good.
Trapped, I gotta help.
That's interesting.
got this.
Hang on. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
A camp? Yeah, where? Yeah. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you. I thought I was gonna die.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Bitch! Thank you.
Hey, let me in.
Open the gate.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. It is new. Okay, man. All right, check back later, man. See
you. Deke, how have you been?
Damon, how's it going?
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's my girl?
Got it. Hey.
Last time I was on the road.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Get into a pack of infected dogs, bulls, runners.
Here we go. Never gets old. Needed this. Good.
Thank you.
Good.
I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach, where do you think you're going, huh? Not back here, you son of a bitch! Why? All right, let's do this the hard way. Roach, slow down. I just want to talk.
Yeah? Why Tucker sent you to talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead! Roach, are you late for something?
Ass.
Where are you going?
I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez. Hell with you, St. John.
How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send
some. I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive.
Please, man.
Did he have
my drugs? Deke, please,
yeah,
we're together,
alive.
Remember?
But if you want him to stay that way, Alki, he better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please.
Hey, Boozman, you there?
I don't want to die.
Yeah, Deke.
Don't leave me out here.
Any idea
Come on, untie me.
Thundering.
Oh, damn you!
What the hell
God
for?
Damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. Sell this.
Learn something new every day.
Murdering Drifter Camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out.
Something feels wrong.
I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. One down. How many of you are left, huh? You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? He'll like this.
Thank you.
Here's another one.
I got you now, asshole. Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. This again. This should do the trick. knew you had one. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Don't mind if I do. I gotta take a closer look. Nope. Wrong direction. Which way? Back on track. Gift shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere. Hmm.
Yeah, we knew.
Not moving, huh?
going.
Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered
what?
Today? Huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Come on.
Yeah, kill him!
Yeah, keep on running around.
Hey, it's okay. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Now just keep running. Stay off the road. Open the gate.
Opening the gate.
Except this drifter comes in. Pops down the first string of freaker ears. Must have been dozens. Couldn't believe it.
More the better. Hey, how's it going?
Sandy. Bike's a real guzzler.
See you around.
Look out.
What? Deacon, how's it going?
Okay, just stopping by.
You need something?
Be seeing you, Deke.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush yourself.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Last time I was on the road, and it will be the last time, ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are. Runners.
What do you want?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny.
Let me get the gate.